Yo guys, what is up? It is me, Lon Fernandez, and it is a bit boring here, so I'm gonna invite a friend. Let's see. Let me check through these papers. You, Alan Fernandez, 1213.
Huh. Hi, I'm here.
How'd you get here so fast?
I live right next door.
Oh yeah. Well, wanna watch me play?
No, I'm gonna play too. No, I forgot my controller.
Yeah, so I'm gonna play zombies.
Yeah, it looks like I am. Okay. Zombies.
Hello, zombies.
Uh-oh.
Not good.
I think you may have to do solo. One second, I'm gonna go do something real quick.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to play solo. Here we go.
Okay, so we're playing Call of Duty now. Uh-oh. Okay, playing Call of Duty.
Yeah, playing Call of Duty.
Let's play five.
Oh yeah. Dude, I like this cutscene. How about you? Yeah, totally. We were trying to keep quiet during this.
Why?
So it doesn't ruin anybody seeing the cutscene. You know what? I'm gonna skip it in a second, guys. Don't worry. Where are them zombies?
Dude, why did you skip it?
Huh?
Cause...
Oh, there they are.
There
they
go.
Yeah. Hit the power. I see you bees. That means zombies, you know. So I gotta aim down there. 1, 2, 3, and then knife. One, two, three, four. Ah, the knife. Okay. 1, 2, 3, knife. 1, 2, 3. Oh,
why are the zombies bald though?
Oh, I almost went down there.
I wonder why why most zombies are bald.
You know what? I'm gonna get quick.
Yeah, okay,
that's a smart idea.
Yeah, families are doing achieve greatly. That sounds good. That sounds like a good plan or something. Yes, you do. Thank you.
In the Navy for years, never tasted anything that fishy.
Oh, so it tastes bad? Holy crap, we got a death machine on round one, okay? That's not good, guys. A death machine on round one. That's literally our first time ever getting a death machine in Call of Duty, okay? First time getting a death machine. I said a death machine. Yeah. Oh no, it ran out. Dude, don't you hate when those death machines run out?
Yeah. Oh! Shoot, that was a bad move.
Okay. No. Dude, come on. Oh. Oh no, you went down. Dude, you went down. Dude, why did you go down on round zone two?
I need.
I never hoped for an easy life, just to be a stronger man. Gun gauge is pointing at E.
Another one?
Yep. The Navy for years never tasted anything that fishy.
I wonder why Frikolak tastes bad. Shouldn't it taste good? Because it's supposed to, because all these things have been pulling you down and they grab you by the hair and take you to the ground. So. Dude, why did you get the 500 gun? Why didn't you just open the door and get the other MP? Oh. Yeah, I think it's called the MP4 or something.
Oh.
No, it's not the MP4.
This is my sword.
Oh, you got the Olympia now? Dude, what the heck? Why do you keep getting guns?
I think that's the Star Spangled Banner.
Oh yeah, it is.
I will say, can you see America? Yeah, give me some of them.
Oh yeah, keep some of them points. Back up on points, shoot them zombies. Oh, it's round four. It's round four now. Dude, I think you might want to leave. I think you might want to go to our camping spot or something and get the other gun. Oh, say, can you see
America? Oh, say, can you see? Or are you just blind?
Yeah, I think we're blind pretty much. I think, are the zombies blind or do they smell? Do they smell you or do they see you? Huh? That's a question, because their eyes look diseased. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, dude, can the camera see achievements? Dude, can the oh yeah. Dude, we just got an achievement, Sally Likes Blood. Did you see that? Oh yeah.
I like this.
Yeah, get the MP40. Why? Dude, tell me why you picked up that nuke.
It was the end of the round, so I would just get 400 extra points.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Ah. Oh! Oh, shoot. There's a guy behind you.
Oh, no. I'm on my last life.
Yeah, you are.
Dang, I need to get quick.
Dude, you still have quick.
Oh, clutch.
Clutch.
Wait, I have a question. Is quick a drug?
You went down? Maybe. Is quick a drug? I don't know, but...
Hopefully not.
Yeah, let's just not talk about that.
My country thanks you.
Because that's not family friendly.
Oh, bounce off. Oh.
Dude, don't stay there.
Training. Training. Oh yeah, I'm training the zombies how to be nice.
Another quick revive.
Oh.
The Navy for years. Never tasted anything that fishy.
Oh. Yeah, quick revive really does taste bad. He said the same thing all three times they drink the quick revive. Dude, are you ever gonna open up the elevator? You have 3,020 points. I think you should probably buy some more ammo though. Cause you might be screwed down there. Whatever you're doing. Bombs for the zombies. Dude, are you ever gonna get the... you're getting the elevator now. Okay. Yeah, you might want to get some ammo. Dude, you're too quiet.
I pretty much need that.
Okay, dude, close the elevator. There's one to... Oh, dude. He was, like, right outside your door. Dude, you, like, nearly made it. Oh, dude. Dude, look out. Come on, keep going. Run. No, don't do that. You're gonna get trapped. Dude, you're gonna get trapped. Run.
This works.
Dude, come on, run.
Oh yeah, train them. Gotta train the zombies how to be nice to me.
Train them zombies. Oh, dude, you're in trouble. Look, now. Dude, you're trapped. What the? How did you... you're dead now.
No, I'm dead. Oh, dude, I hate to admit it, but...
You went down.
No.
Because when you want to get...
Oh.
Oh, you're back now.
Yep, I'm back. I had quick. And I don't understand how people get to like wave a million. Oh no. Oh, dang it. Well, guys, that's it for today's video. I'm Lauren Fernandez. And, hopefully y'all enjoyed, and hopefully that was pretty good graphics. And, bye-bye, guys.